हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 12, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन ट्यूटोरियल क्लासेस फॉर विद्या भवन हाई सेकेंडरी स्कूल. दिस वीडियो इज फॉर न्यूट्रिशन एंड द चैप्टर व्हाट आई विल कंटिन्यू टुडे इज द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम. दिस पार्ट इज पार्ट 6. सो इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी लर्न अबाउट दैट फेरिंग्स एंड इसोफेगस. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द स्टमक. ओके, so stomach is a very important part of this digestive tract. It is like a J-like structure. Okay, so first this is like that kind of structure is present, and this part of the tract is actually after the esophagus, and it continues till the small intestine. And here there are many parts of this stomach. Let me pointing out this part. Like this part is called fundus. This is the body. Okay, and here this part is esophageal part. And the last part is called in here the pyloric sphincter present. And it is continuing to this duodenum. This left part is called the pyloric antrum. Okay, and the outer curve of it is called the greater curvature. Curvature, and the inner curve is called the lesser curvature. Okay, this part. Okay. So it is the full part of the stomach. Now there are various organs associated with the stomach. They include the anteriorly, second one is posteriorly, third one is superiorly, the fourth is inferiorly, now the fifth is to the left, and the sixth one is to the right. Okay, so first the anteriorly part. What is it? The left lobe of liver and anterior abnormal wall is called the anteriorly part. The posterior part is the pancreas, spleen, left kidney and adrenal gland. There are many things which are present in outside of it. They are actually discussing by this terms. Next is superiorly. Diaphragm, esophagus and the left lobe of the liver is present in the superiorly part. Next, the inferiorly part, the transverse colon and the small intestine, which is continuing with this duodenum, is present in the inferiorly part. Next, to the left, the diaphragm and the spleen is present in the left part. And finally, to the right, the liver and the duodenum is present. Okay. So the stomach divided into three regions that I already show you, that the fundus, and then the body, and then the antrum. So antrum is this part. Okay, size of the stomach varies in the volume what the food we are consuming. It may be 1.5 liter. Okay, so our food what we consume, it actually stored in the stomach. So now, what are the functions of it, right? The functions, the first function is storage, and which is temporary. Like what the food that we consume, is actually stored from not permanently, it is temporary in this stomach. It is for sometimes when the digestive juices are mixed with it, and then it will go to this duodenum. Next, the mechanical breakdown. What is it? Like the smooth muscle layers enable the stomach to act like the churn, and the gastric juices added with it, with this churns, and it used to break down the foods. Okay. The next part is limited absorption. So the water of the alcohol and the lipid soluble drugs are actually absorbed in this part. What are they? The water lipid soluble enzymes and alcohol. Okay. Next, the non-specific defense against microbes. That is a very important part. Okay. What is it? Non-specific defense against microbes. How it happens? Like in the gastric juice, the HCl present in this stomach, the HCl secretes, and here this HCl helps to destroy certain specific degenerative and certain specific dangerous microbes which are present in our foot. Okay, so they are actually help to break down these microbes and produce one defense mechanism against them. And the final function is the preparation of iron for absorption. So what is it? The acid environment of the stomach solubilizes the iron salts while it's required before iron can be absorbed. After that, as the iron are absorbing, so it can help to absorb, to start the absorption function of the iron. Okay. So next are also, there are some intrinsic factors present. Intrinsic factors are the factors who help to absorb the B12, okay, the vitamin B12, and also secrete the gastrin. Okay, so these are the main parts of the stomach and the function of the stomach. In the next video, we will discuss about the small intestine. Thank you.